Not everything on guitar needs to be difficult. Here's a trick to make you sound a bit sophisticated. First, take an A6 chord. And now just play the G, B, and E strings. And now simply move it along the minor pentatonic or blues scale on the E string. Here's a little example of what you could do.